My name is Jordi Rodón. I'm an oncologist. I work at Hebron Hospital in Barcelona. My main focus of research is early development of new drugs and mostly focus in precision medicine, so developing drugs for patients with specific alterations in their tumor. So in my presentation, I will cover the use of next-generation sequencing and how these tools are flexible and empowers the clinician to do the research in genomics, especially in a patient-oriented way, because one of the important things I think is a very flexible and very powerful technology. In oncology, there are two main areas of research, immune oncology and precision medicine, and we will probably see a convergence of these two fields. And so having the power to really unravel in each patient all these alterations, I think this is the next years, the field of oncology is gonna move in that area. Developing more knowledge in immunology, but at the same time in genomics and how to integrate all this. I will cover some of the challenges that the physicians face nowadays and how this cannot be seen as a challenge, but as an opportunity of research. I will try to encourage how next years are gonna be so exciting.